Hello, lovely friends. Welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing? It's almost that time of the year, Christmas. In today's video, as you guys can tell, it's my first Christmas video. It's gonna be interesting and entertaining for you guys. I hope you guys get some ideas from this video and enjoy it. If you guys haven't seen my fur kid before, hi, he is Suyu. Welcome to my channel. If you guys see him cute, make sure you like this video. Also, be sure to subscribe by hitting the big red button down below. Anyway, if you guys want to see what items I picked up from Shein at this time, then let's get on into the video. Alright guys, so my order has arrived in this bag now. In total, I spent $46.50 on 5 items, which I personally think is not bad. All the size and links are in the description box down below. You can also see his measurements to make sure you will pick the right size for your kiddos. Okay, so the first item I have right now, I'm pretty sure it's gotta be one of the cute little outfits that I picked, is a Christmas coat, which was actually only $6.69. So it is good price, isn't it? This coat is basically just a simple Santa coat with a reindeer hat and this little scarf. They look exactly like the photos. It's gonna look so cute on this. The quality is actually quite decent for Christmas costume. I really love the reindeer detail, which makes the coat more adorable. I am so excited. I really hope he fits this. So let's just try this costume on and see how it looks. Alright guys, this is what the coat looks like on him, and he looks so cute. It fits well on him, and as you can see, the hat is bigger than his head. I got a medium size. He wouldn't see anything if I put the hat down like this. I really love the reindeer horn here. He looks so cute with it. It would have been perfect if the hat was smaller. So I will give this coat 9 out of 10. I think it's cute. Obviously, it didn't really fit him perfectly. The next item I have right here is an Argyle cardigan. Look how amazing this looks. I really love the color. It is an absolutely Christmas vibe. I was in love with it the first time I saw it on the app. I'm really impressed with the quality, which is very nice. It actually cost me $18.58, a little pricey. There are buttons on, and it looks like a knit cardigan with Mookie on it. It is so stretchy. I love elastic clothes. I can wear them on him easily. The fabric only cinches at the wrists, which is really cute. He doesn't own anything in this color, so I thought he might as well try it on now. Okay guys, so this is what it looks like on him. I love the fuzziness. The fabric is soft and stretchy. This cardigan is giving me like a baby elf kind of vibe. It would be completely perfect with the hat. We're not living in a cold area, so this cardigan is quite thick. So I highly suggest you guys wear something like this for your focus for like cold or for shooting. The cardigan he's wearing the size small, and it does fit really really nicely on him. I think I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10. I love this outfit so much. Uyu, how about you? The next item I have is right here, as you can see, is a Christmas tree. It's actually a squeaky toy. This was $5.20 on Shein. This is it. Look how cute this is. We just need to squeeze it lightly and it will make a sound. He's a boy who loves toys very, very much. He will never let anyone take his toys away. You see? He can't wait to play with it. But I should wash it with foam before letting him bite it. It is quite big for him to carry around. That's why he loves his squeaky beaky so much. I know some dogs don't like squeaky toys, but if your kiddos love playing with toys, so I will recommend this. Now the next item is the set of accessories. It is quite weird and interesting, so I wanted to give it a try. The set includes red corduroy collar and ankle cuffs. it was $7.43. The fabric is good and soft. With this bell sounds, it's absolutely Christmas is coming to our house. I don't actually know if he's gonna like this one, but it looks so jingly, and I just really want him to try this. Let's try and see if it's actually good on him. Alright guys, so this is how the set looks on him. He looks so cute with it. The ankle cuffs are literally way too big for him, so this is a bit of flaw, which I kinda expected. It would have been perfect if it had been smaller, but there was only one size. Anyway, the collar fits him well, and I think the whole set will fit nicely with the bigger dog. For now, I'm gonna give this a thumbs down. And now the very last item I'm going to try out for you guys from Shein is actually a Christmas costume. This one is really funny because it has Santa Claus on the back. Let's take a closer look at it. This one was not expensive. It was $14.86. It feels actually quite nice. It is so adorable. He has never had any funny costume like this before, but I'm not really sure if he would feel comfortable. So let's pop it on and see how it looks. Oh my god, this outfit is so cute and so funny. He looks so adorable. It fits very well on him. I picked a small size. I rarely wear anything on his back because his legs are quite weak. The Santa Claus isn't heavy, so I think he can wear this and have a walk comfortably. But the Santa does feel a little bit cheap. It's kind of made of that really cheap fabric. I mean, how they sew it, the seam isn't very straight. All over, it's still a really nice costume, and I would actually wear something like this for him on Christmas. So I'm gonna give this a big thumbs up. This is everything for today's video and all the Christmas items I'm gonna try out for you guys today. I hope you guys enjoy this. Let me know in the comments which one of these Christmas items was your favorite. I'm really hoping that Christmas is everything you guys wish for this year. As always, if you guys are new here, you haven't subscribed already, make sure you do. It's just a red button down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys are having an awesome Christmas, and hopefully, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!